about set for one fall. Is for the WWE Championship.
I think it's safe to say, King, that he's not at 100% after that brutal assault before the match started.
Yeah, I think that's safe.
Swinging neckbreaker.
He's still not through. Oh, look out! The tornado wants to take a chance. Look out!
That was absolutely a thing of beauty. This match just keeps getting better. Driven by car accidents that look prettier than that. What's he planning here?
Watch it!
What a huge move!
Oh man, is he fired up? And Tornado fires away! Watch out here! What a swinging neck breaker.
Look at this. Here we go.
And Tornado gets all of it.
He's got him covered.
One, two.
And the Bruiser gets the shoulder up.
Got evil intentions. Whoa!
Look at the athleticism on display there.
Counter by the Butcher. Oh no! Watch out! Gosh.
break your back.
Watch it. Huge power move.
Here we go.
Yeah.
And he tosses his opponent to the ground.
Whoa!
The Bruiser with punishing impact. He thinks he has it.
One, two. And he gets leveled. Oh, right to the gut. Uh-oh, this is bad.
Going top rope once more.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Striking with the axe handle. Uh-oh.
What an incredible suplex. His shoulders are down.
One.
One.
Ah. Wow, what a suplex.
Nice reversal.
He's hitting back up. I'm not sure, but with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
Devastating shot to the spine and back.
Look out!
What a move! Can he capitalize?
Into the cover, hooks the leg.
One, two, three. The Bruiser wins.
I think it's safe to say, King, that he's not at 100% after that brutal assault before the match started.
Yeah, I think that's safe. Countered by the Maniac. And that would hurt his hand. Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away.
Gets all of it.
He wasted no time going for that pin.
Two. The Maniac kicks out, and I think I see a crazed look in those eyes.
Oh, down on the back. You know his neck is feeling that one. Oh my gosh, big time impact.
Huge shot to the temple.
The Tornado wants to take a chance.
Oh, good Lord, what a sick thud.
Kick connects. Yow!
And the swinging neck breaker takes it down. Gosh, did you see his head?
Good shot by the Tornado.
Miscalculation on that one. Not this time.
Oh no! This guy's just getting worn out.
And the Maniac unloads.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
That's it. He's out.
And this has got to be it.
One, two, three.
The Tornado wins.
Knock your shadow off on the stack hat. Plus I can't turn the sweat off. Ran shot through the pink.
I'm ready for this. Wait a second. What's going on here?
What a sneaky attack.
I think it's safe to say, King, that he's not at 100% after that brutal assault before the match started.
Yeah, I think that's safe. Watch it!
Tremendous damage right to the arm. Big move coming. And the knuckles connect. A choke slam crashing to the floor.
Yeah!
And the Dominator counters it.
Watch out here.
Blocked. Lifted and now placed upside down. Tied up in the turnbuckle there.
Watch out! That'll put your lights out.
Punch lands hard. And a jaw-jacking punch.
Whoa!
He's measuring.
What did this maniac just do? Uh-oh. He's cutting off the flow of air. Whoa!
And he fights his way out. And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
Taking a chance.
No!
The Dominator just gets leveled.
Uh-oh. This is bad. To get out of there in the worst way.
And he targets the arm.
Oh, he's in trouble now. Oh, look out! What's he up to here? Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
We saw it all in this match, King, and those repeated blows to the skull have definitely taken their toll.
Well, I don't know if the head was intentionally focused on, but it definitely took a lot of damage. The tide has turned again. They're gonna fight to the end. Ah, look at this. Oh, man, talk about getting dominated. We know what this is.
Can he score the pin?
One, two.
The maniac kicks out, and I think I see a crazed look in those eyes.
And the Dominator eats a big shot.
He's gonna give up, and he has to tap out.
The Maniac wins!
WWE has returned home. Raw is live in New York City, and this arena is packed to the rafters with a monstrous crowd of 20,538 WWE fans. And King, how's this for an opening match?
Big shot to the Nightmare. Behind that leg drop. Oh, look out. Right in the mouth. He got him.
Got the arm up.
Oh, no.
Oh, come on. Quit being a bully and start focusing on the match. And he does it one more time. Big move coming. What do you think the Nightmare strategy needs to be here, Ken?
Watch out here.
Oh my, what a massive move off the top rope. Now the Nightmare might be dreaming. Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Tornado. He's looking at it.
Looks like he stumbled coming off the ropes.
Stumbled? Are you kidding? He was tripped. Watch it. You gotta be kidding me.
Devastating. Simply devastating.
And there's the speed of Tornado.
Landing.
Uh-oh, this is bad.
Swinging neck breaker. Watch it, watch it.
Nice submission hold here, controlling the body.
That's it, he's had enough.
Oh boy, are you ready for this or what? Hey!
Wow, cross body over the top rope and everybody's down.
Boy, talk about leveling the playing field. Oh my goodness.
So after taking out two people, here we go.
Well, that was great. What a move! What a smart move! Heads up! Oh my gosh! Countered by the Maniac!
It's been an incredible night so far, and King, we still have that big main event to go.
Watch it!
No, that's concrete damage!
More damage from the neck breaker. And he goes for the neck breaker.
Uh-oh, this is bad.
Oh my, he's splattered on the concrete.
Oh, look out!
A wild-eyed counter by the Maniac. They finally get in the ring, and the referee signals for this contest to officially start.
Uh-oh.
And there's the belly-to-belly suplex.
What a counter.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. Pain has to be shooting through his face.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away. That should do it right there.
One, two.
The Maniac kicks out, and I think
not this!
He's looking at it again. The Soldier with thunderous impact. Can he score the pin?
One, two, three.
The Soldier wins!
Did you hear that?